As earthly men, we're worried about the crisis that surrounds us. We lined up at the station buying gas we can't afford. But these will seem as nothing if we keep our eyes on heaven, fill up with the Spirit and stay lined up for the Lord.
Energy and worldly problems are in His hands. I can't solve them, so there's only one road I can travel on. I need just two wings to fly me and a Savior beside me, for I've filled up with fuel and an altar long ago.
The cost is so astounding for the miles we have to travel. It keeps us broke to move along each and every day. But Jesus has the power to give all who ask Him fuel enough to carry us a million miles away.
Energy and worldly problems are in His hands. I can't solve them, so they're